This one's Luna.
Luna and Lana.
Luna. Luna.
Here. They just turned 4 weeks old a couple days ago, and I wanted to introduce you to them and tell you what their names are and what their collar colors are so you can identify them easily in the pictures and the videos.
We're so, just getting in trouble.
Yeah. Okay, so this one here has a gray collar. This is a girl, and her name is Willow.
Willow.
I have Clay here. He's the biggest boy. He's also the lightest. And I have this one here with the purple collar. Her name is Luna. This one here has a yellow collar and her name is Tara. So spelled T-E-R-R-A, like land. And all these puppies are nature-inspired names. And let's see. So this one here with the green collar is a boy and his name is Clover. This one here is with the orange collar, his name is Cedar. And the dark blue collar, his name is Echo. And the light blue collar is a girl and her name is Sky. And the one with the red collar is a girl and her name is Lana. Okay, so I'm gonna show you all the puppies up close now. That way you can see their faces. So here again, we have Echo, the boy, with a dark blue collar. This one here is Tara, the female with a yellow collar.
She's cute.
Yeah, she is. And Tara, again, T-E-R-R-A, like land. This is the female with the gray collar, and her name is Willow.
Hello, Willow.
So, and here we have again the biggest male. His name is Clay. He has a brown collar, and he is also the lightest puppy. Clay. Yeah. And who do we have behind me?
Luna.
Luna. This is Luna with the purple collar.
She's quite dark. Can we see her sideways?
All right, here is Lana with the red collar. She's a bit of a lighter one compared to the others. Here I have a girl with the light blue collar. Her name is Skye.
She's fairly dark. Hi, Skye.
And this is a boy. He has a green collar and his name is Clover.
Hi, Clover. Pretty docile.
Yeah. So for potty training, we've got this pellet tray here. So it makes it really easy for them to use the bathroom. And it's fairly hygienic as well. Okay, puppies, food time. Who's hungry? Hungry? Let's go, Cedar. Eat up.
Is he sleeping?
There you go, Becco. Yeah, you're sleeping in his food.
Sky. You're eating the wrong thing there, fella. Quite the battle. Goes completely asleep in his food tray. So we become the last two to go to bed. This guy's eating in his sleep. Echo, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Well, now that everyone's sleeping, we might as well take their mother and father for a walk. Fun Shadow? Good boy. All right, guys, if you ever wanted to know what a natural water filter looks like, here is a running stream. Comes directly out of the ground, heads down that way. And all the water flows underneath the moss. This is a natural water filter. That, buddy, good water. Some exploring, bud. Walk on. How about you lead the way this time? Huh? You think, buddy? Thank you.